9. Local women strategize to win. This was the topic at the Network of Executive Women's Fall Learning Event. Guest speaker Carla Harris was there to share her life experiences. Harris, now vice chairman of wealth management at Morgan Stanley, was appointed as chair of the National Women's Business Council by President Barack Obama in 2013. She gave step-by-step tools to help career-driven women get their start. Steve Adair with Nestle Purina says events like these can really make a difference.
After last year's event, we got a tremendous feedback from the participants as far as the strategies that they can adopt and employ. For anybody that wants to join, go to newonline.org. It's a great opportunity. I highly recommend anybody that wants to participate to go out and check it out.
Network of Executive Women is focused on workplace advancement. There are 1,200 members in it here in Northwest Arkansas.